How about this band? They're excited to be anywhere, by the way. Absolutely. My job, and I didn't realize this, is to introduce the Swing Kittens. And ladies and gentlemen, the Swing Kittens.
Well, thanks, Dad. Welcome, everybody. Thank you for being here. We are so thrilled that you have made it out this evening. It's a little chilly, but hopefully we'll warm you up with some nice music. How about our band? Yeah. How about them? We are very lucky. So sit back, relax, enjoy your dinner, and we're going to start off with a little Dixieland, if that's all right with you. Follow that with a song by actually one of the finest jazz singers of all time, Miss Ella Fitzgerald. Anybody like Ella Fitzgerald?
No, no.
Yes. Who doesn't like Ella Fitzgerald?
Everybody does.
That's a silly question. I take that back. This song is all about a basket. And we're going to spend the entirety of the song figuring out just what color that basket was.
It's the great mystery of our time. It really is.
So here we are, we're going on an adventure, learning about a basket. This is called a tisket, a tasket.
And a basket.
All about a basket.
All about a basket.
One, two, a one, two, ready, and.
Yes, on the way I dropped it. A little girlie picked it up and put it in her pocket. She went chugging on down the avenue. Not a single thing to do. She went peck, peck, pecking all around. When she spied it on the ground, she took it, she took it. My little yellow basket. And if she basket. I lost my yellow basket. And if that girl it don't return it, I don't know what I'll do. Oh dear, I wonder where my basket can be. Oh gee, I wish that little girl I could see. Oh, why was I so careless?
Little and yellow. This is what we know. Oh, well, we've made it to the group sing-along already. I'm so excited.
It's a little early in the set, but that's
okay. It is a little early.
We'll do it anyway.
We forgot how to do this. How do you put a set together?
It's been a long time since we were at a gig.
Did anything.
So here we are. Okay, so we're going to sing a song. Actually, the Andrew sisters did this live. What was the story on this, Nicole?
They performed it during the Chesterfield broadcasts. With the Glenn Miller Orchestra.
With the Glenn Miller Band.
Yes.
Yeah, very cool. So we're going to do it for you now, and all we need, we're going to say, well, all right, and then you have to go, well, all right, like that. I know you're all eating. This is like, oh, man. Okay. We always catch you right in the middle of a bite, too. You know how that goes? Okay. Well, all right.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
It.
Okay. What do you think? Will you want to take that again?
Maybe you should do it
Okay,
again.
One more time. Well, well, all right. Right. Well, all right. Yes, that was good. That was
you
good.
You got it.
That was good. So here we go, and we'll sing this all together.
Chop, 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 well, all right. Ahoy, 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 well, all right. Tonight is the night to be right. The music's talking to you, you know, tonight's the night. Oh, we're going. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Yes, we're going. The only thing I know is we're going. Feel the rhythm running through you, you know, tonight's the night.
Here we go.
Well, all right. Well, all right. A chop, chop, chop. Well, all right. Ahoy, ahoy, ahoy. Well, all right. Well, all right. Well, all right. Well, all right. The music's talking to you. You know tonight's the night.
Campus JAX. The music's talking to you, you know tonight's the night. All right.
Well, all right. Dig, 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 dig. Well, all right. Well, all right. Chop, 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 chop. Well, all right. Feel the rhythm running through you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. That was some fine singing. I hope those of you at home were singing too. Baking your turkey. Well, all right. You never know. Maybe they are. All right, it's time for our song about a beverage.
We have a few too.
We do
have a few. This is one of many.
What does that say about us? This song is all about a special drink. Actually, this is an Andrew Sisters song, and we like to sing this one. It's a little different, and this is called Rum and Coca-Cola. Cheers to those of you who have one right now, even at home. Maybe you have one at home. Bring.
Yeah. We'll take nine.
But not yours, because COVID. So, you know.
Yes.
Rum and Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Ah, yes.
Sounds delicious. There's a lot of verses in that song, too.
There's a lot of words.
Quite a story.
It is. Did we really put these back to back?
I think we did it on purpose.
Did we?
Mm-hmm.
It's part of a medley.
I wonder what we were doing at the time. We're going to do another song about a beverage.
We like beverages.
Was it green?
Yellow.
It wasn't.
It was yellow.
It was yellow. This is yellow. We're going to do a polka. We're going to do a polka because why not? We know that's why you came here tonight. So we thought we would do it for you. And about another beverage, this is the beer barrel polka. I can't believe we did that. You guys did that when I wasn't looking.
It's in the right order, though. Rum first, then beer.
That's right.
So I'm glad we're being responsible.
Liquor before. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
No.
No.
Never beer before liquor. We know. We're wiser than this.
There's a garden, what a garden. Only happy faces bloom there. And there's never any room there for a worry or a gloom there. Oh, there's music and there's dancing and a lot of sweet romancing. When they play the polka, they
in the mood for a polka.
That's true.
That's just Alex.
Typical Alex.
Well, we do a lot of songs by the Andrew Sisters, if you couldn't tell. And we're going to do another one. This is a song that is a little bit lesser known, and we really enjoy digging into the depths of the libraries of these artists because there's so much good stuff in there that didn't make it to the top. And we sometimes don't know why, but a lot of it is just so wonderful, and this is one of those songs that we just thought was really neat, and we're going to share it with you now. This is called That's the Moon, My Son by the Andrew Sisters.
Don't you let that moonlight take advantage of your heart, your step in out.
much. Thank you. You know, I think it's time to feature Alex Isles.
Another polka?
We can only wish. We're going to feature Alex on this next song. And is there anything you want to say about this song, Alex? Well?
I think it's good because it's autumn. It's about
it's autumn. Autumn themed.
Yeah, rather than drinking themed.
Rather than drinking themed. Yeah. Oh. Okay, Alex, fine.
Fine.
So we're gonna feature Alex and probably some other friends on the stage too, so we hope you enjoy.
How about the Swing Kittens? The Swing Kittens.
Thank you.
Styles.
Wow.
That was awesome.
It wasn't a polka, but it was.
It wasn't a polka, but it was good.
It'll do. He's pretty good.
We are very lucky to have Alex tonight, so thank you, Alex. We love you.
I love you.
We love you. We love all of you.
Yes.
Okay, that's enough of the love fest. We're gonna do. Oh my gosh, you're kidding. We're gonna do some Dixieland. And yes, yes. And this song, actually, there's a cool story about this song. Nicole knows it better than I do.
It's a really exciting story. When they were printing this song, the R literally fell off, and so people know it as Muscat Ramble, but it's actually Muskrat Ramble.
Oh.
Yeah.
This was before autocorrect.
This was before everything. This was at least 500 years ago. Yeah. A long time ago.
So, here we go. Muskrat Ramble.
Shuffling, shuffling, shuffling down. Rambling, scrambling, head for town. Hustling, bustling, buzzing around. Happily waiting at station. Look at that train number 709. It's a hopping and a buffing and a coming on time. Who do you think's about to ride? The band they call the Dixieland Five. Da 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 dum, da 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 dum, da 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 da. They're gonna play that muskrat.
I just realized on that song we really tried to be Alex Iles on that.
We tried as best as we could, yes.
Did
hey,
we
thanks.
Do? We did good, right? Oh, yes. We have had the privilege and the honor of being featured artists for several years with the Glenn Miller Orchestra. And this is a song that we've done over when we've traveled with them. And it's all about a city in Michigan with a funny name called Kalamazoo. Yes. And actually, this is from the second movie, right? Chattanooga Choo Choo was from the first movie, Sun Valley Serenade.
Yes.
And then they were like, ooh, we used a city with a funny name, Chattanooga. We need to find another city with a funny name for our second movie. Hence Kalamazoo.
Yeah.
Here we are. Is anybody here from Michigan?
No.
No.
No. Cool.
I tried. Does anyone know anyone in Michigan?
Where's Michigan?
I don't know.
Well, here we are. Going to do a song all about Michigan for folks not from Michigan. This is called Kalamazoo.
Was it green?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I got a guy in Kalamazoo. But I know he's a toast to Kalamazoo. Zoo, 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 zoo. Years have gone by, my, my, oh, he grew. I liked his looks when he carried my books to Kalamazoo. I'm gonna send a wire, hopping on a flyer. I'm leaving today. Am I dreaming? I can hear him screaming.
When you haven't spelled it in a while, you gotta.
Yeah.
Thank goodness it's not about Mississippi.
Oh, I'll never know.
I-S-S-I-S-S-I-S-S-I-S-S.
Yes. Cool.
Phew. All right. And now we're going to do the song that maybe someone's been waiting for.
The person from Michigan's been waiting
for
this one.
But first, a plane.
It's going to Kalamazoo, isn't it?
I know.
I bet it is.
For Thanksgiving. Okay, this is the Andrews Sisters, the big, big hurrah. The national anthem of the Andrews Sisters. But actually, truthfully, this was not the song that made them famous. They were famous before this, about 3 years prior, when they did By Mir Bis Du Shane, and that was the song that put them on the charts in 1941. And then this happened.
And dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun.
Thank you.
Why are we doing it when you
I don't know.
This is called The Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy.
Oh.
One, two, three.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The cap seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps beneath his reveille. Up the same way in the early fright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet.
Thank you very much. Alex Isles, Dan Konyuki, and Tom Kubis on the piano.
Whoa. I forgot what song we were singing.
I know, that was great.
That was great.
All right. Oh, okay. So we were talking about earlier about how we find it really fun to go dive into material from the McGuire sisters and the Andrew sisters that maybe didn't make it to the top. And we did one of those by the Andrew sisters, but this is one we found by the McGuire sisters that we just thought was the coolest song. And we like, it's also kind of funny. It's the band's favorite because...
Oh, it's the band's favorite because it's about a wild woman who lost her way. They like that. They're tired of, we're singing about Boogie Woogie Bugle Boys, but they like this one.
This is better. Okay. And so this song is called Delilah Jones. And this is her story. Bum bum. Shocking. Every verse you're like, oh.
It's fine. It's just murder. Old-timey murder, which is cool.
What? Anyway, we had a great time on the Campus JAX live stream with Terence and Tony a few weeks back, and it was a lot of fun and actually helped us get here tonight, which is so much fun. And he had said... I think it was Tony that asked us if we had written any songs before. And we've written one. And we're going to play it for you tonight. This will be the second time we've ever performed it, ever. And the first time was 6 years ago.
What?
Yeah.
I think we're ready.
I don't know. So we're going to play it for you now. This is an original Swing Kittens composition called Let's Face It.
Of all this lying, no one's buying. There's not much I would. much of life we've yet to live. I'm done wasting. I've been holding on for something so much more, but I guess there's nothing more than I want more than this. So give me someone I can hold when the nights are cold.
That all the arrangements you're hearing tonight are done by Tom Kubis.
The one, the only Tom Kubis.
Daughter perks. Daughter perks. All right, we're going to do another McGuire Sisters song that is a little lesser known. This is our absolute favorite song to sing together. And one of those that just fell under the radar, flew under the radar? What do you say? Flew under the radar.
Yeah. Can you fall under the radar?
Fell under the radar? I don't know.
A convenient
I don't know how to talk anymore. I'm like...
You're doing great. Thanks. It's because of the pandemic.
I know.
Just blame it on the pandemic.
I'm going to. Even though I don't know what it is. So this is called No More by the McGuire Sisters.
Forget him. Oh, why do I miss him so?
Thank you.
You're right, Nicole.
Thank you. All right, we're going to slow the tempo down and do just a beautiful, I love this song. Do you guys like this song too?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful song.
Sure.
It's a cute song. I know Dan Kaneyuki likes this song. Yeah.
Aww.
We're going to dedicate this to you, Dan.
Happy birthday, Dan.
In October. All right, this is called Moon Glow. For a treat, because we're going to feature our tenor player this evening, Mr. Dan Kaneyuki. Are your parents here, Dan?
Yeah.
Are they there?
Oh, yeah. That's Rich
Dan's
and Lori.
Parents. Yay! Aww. Thanks for coming. We're going to feature your son, and he's going to play very fast, because he's good at that. He's going to play it faster than they did at soundcheck. Oh my God. Oh.
Show off.
So please enjoy Dan Kaneyuki.
Thank you.
Dan Kaniuki.
I'm out of breath.
I didn't even do anything. Yeah, that was Dan created the force of the airplane. It was like,
yeah.
Didn't even know. Well.
Well.
We're going to change it up. We're going to do some rock and roll.
That's who we are. That's who we are.
We're really going to. I know we're wearing the dresses and stuff, but you have to forgive us. Just imagine we've changed into, like, leather and...
Mm-hmm. And lace.
Yeah.
No.
Leather
not
and lace. No. Stevie Nicks.
That's true.
What are we doing?
What?
We're trying to decide what to do.
We're going to do a...
Chris Book request.
Chris Book special request. We're going to do Money Money.
Thank you.
God.
Folks, I think we only have time for one more song, but we would like to sincerely thank you for coming out tonight. I know this is a busy week and the holidays and everything, but...
And a pandemic. It's just a little pandemic.
Yeah.
Weird
and
stuff.
Thank you to Campus JAX for having us, and Tony and Terence and everybody who keeps music going here. We love it here, and we just appreciate it so much. So give them a hand as well. And how about our band tonight? Yes. Alex,
so
Mike,
cute.
Dan, Jamie, Chris, and Tom. And Golden running sound tonight for us. Thank you so much. And John behind the camera. Making that live stream happen. I think we should take a vote.
What?
Which one they want to hear. Okay, we're going to take a vote because we're torn between two songs, so we'll let you decide. Okay, both. I don't know if we can. Can we? Can we do it?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to do it. Don't tell anyone we're doing this. Okay.
They're going to be loud. Everyone's going to know.
They're all going to know.
It's not going to
be.
Are
we
going to
get in trouble? Mm-hmm. They're going to just turn off the tent.
Just do
They're
it.
They're just going to deflate the tent. From Andrew Sisters to Jackson 5. Yes.
We were doing another one.
Yeah, we're gonna do both. But blues and F will come later. And they will know it's coming. They will want it to come. All right, we're gonna close it out with. Oh, is it an F? See, you knew. We're gonna do some Stevie Wonder for you. And then we'll play a blues in F.
Okay.
The This is signed, sealed, delivered. Thank you so much for coming tonight. We are the Swing Kittens, and we hope to see you again. Very happy Thanksgiving to you all. We have a lot to be thankful for, so we hope you enjoy your day tomorrow. So dramatic, yeah.
Swing Kittens. Thank you very much for coming out. Let's hear it one more time for the band and the Swing Kittens, folks. Like Nicole said, they've got some CDs, but we do ask that because of the, you know, situation, that if you want to come up, please still keep your distance. We're trying to avoid the crowds, and so come up in an orderly fashion to buy your CD and greet them, etc. Want to let you know that upcoming next Thursday night, Tony Guerrero will be here with his quintet doing a holiday show featuring Leah Booth. Go to campusjax.com and get tickets for that. If you want to see all the streaming that we have, you go to steamersjax.com. And also, if you want to throw a little something in the tip jar, let's hear it for the staff, all the servers and the people that helped. John Wynn doing the videos and the cameras and the sound. Golden, and of course, the guys in the band. Let's hear it one more time, folks.